goddamn car now.
Bruh.
Get in the goddamn car. Get in the goddamn car now.
You can kind of figure out perhaps why this dog ran away in the first place.
Bruh.
This disgruntled and careless man drives his car on a stranger's lawn to retrieve his disobedient
Bruh.
Dog.
Come on, I'm fucking this yard up. Move.